What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name's 2D, and today we're going to be playing some Balloons 2D Battles while listening to Monster Cat. I love this song, guys. I realize that it's on my Monster Cat lobby, and I'm just, like, dancing along to it, having a good time. Hey, everyone, thanks for coming out to the stream. Let's turn this song up just because let's just enjoy this song for a little bit, guys. Okay, I'm done. So, anyways, I was like, you know, I always do all these tests and everything, but I've never truly tried to see how powerful the normal dart monkeys are. So that's why I'm gonna spin this wheel right here. Wait! Okay, I'm done. I promise. It's just a really good song, guys, it really is. So let's actually head into this, and I wanna see how strong the normal dart monkeys are. I'm gonna use just normal dart monkeys, and I wanna see if I can actually win any games using just normal dart monkeys. So let's get right into this. Battle arenas. Obviously, what we're gonna need to do is we're gonna need to go right into Bonanza mode. So, no, that's not the right one. Which one? Is this the one? Is this Bonanza? No, where's my Bonanza mode? Bonanza. That's not Bonanza. Oh, they change apparently every year. What? A 70,000? What? That's actually crazy, guys. Well then, I see how it is. I see how it is. We're going in, play with fire. Entry cost. We're going in, guys. We're going in. This song is Alone by Marshmello. It's such a good song. I don't know why, I just really, really like this song, ladies and gentlemen. It's so much fun. Okay. Hey everyone, thanks for coming out. Though there is Bonanza, wait. Lead Dungeon, let me look. Hey, our three Bonanza. But isn't it both players receive the same random towers? That's the problem. So it's not like a legitimate Bonanza. That's the problem. So I can't do that because I need to make sure that I'm going to get the normal dart monkey. But that could be also really fun. No way, it used to be 1 million? That'd be crazy. I only have like 13,000 medallions, and that's because I'm in the Dart Vader's clan. Dart Monkey's OP! We're gonna find out. That's like, hang it around. Right? That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking about getting a whole bunch of them. So, I don't know, this song is just awesome. I mean, I kinda did a video on the Dart Monkey, but I didn't like use just Dart Monkeys. I like did a mixture. Come on, give me something good for dart monkeys. That's good for dart monkeys. So dart monkeys, this, and Monkey Village. It doesn't really matter what I ran in the middle of it. All right, I'm down with this. Okay. Hey, David. Thanks for coming out. Not today, Tutti. Not today. All right, let's go with waiting for opponent. Okay. I'm gonna go a little bit crazy here, guys. I'm gonna go, okay. Okay. We can put this guy like right there. Let's go with sharp. Let's get more bananas. We can put this guy down right here. Okay, let's go with sharp shots, razor sharp. Triple darts. Boom! Alright, now this guy's gonna start doing some actual work here. Look at that! That's what I'm talking about! Okay, he's like, this is gonna be an easy win. Okay, we'll just see how it goes. Enhanced eyesight. Okay, just gonna start. How much money is that? Give me only $2. It's really not worth it. I have to remember that it sends it at both of us. Whatever I send at him sends at me as well. So I have to be very careful at what I send. Alrighty, another banana farm is obviously. Oh wow, I couldn't get a. There we go. Gotta get banana farms up and running, guys. More banana farms is what I need. This triple dart monkey's holding his own, guys. He's doing all right. Send camo regen reds, guys. Regen reds. That's what I gotta send. I'm getting... I'm getting in a little bit of some troubles, but no worries. Let's put this guy right there. There we go. We'll just get a couple of these guys going. Look, he's having troubles. Look at him. He's having troubles with the wizard. But I'm not having any troubles with Wizard at all. Here, let's turn on Let's turn on some cool music. I like, this is a cool song. I really like this song. Whoops, there it goes. I really like this song. This is also a really good Monster Cat song, guys. Alrighty, another one, guys, with more bananas. And then I'm gonna get another one, and then we should be good. Okay. Alrighty, Alone by Marshmello is the song. Well, not this one. This is a different song, but okay. Guys, I'm doing all right. I'm not like, I don't know if he can reach that. He should be able to though. We'll find out very soon if he can or cannot. But like, I'm getting a bunch of these guys. I'm doing all right for myself, okay? I know I don't have anything for leads, which is not good at all. So I need to get ready. I need to get another one. Let's put another one right there. Okay. Okay. Let's just get a couple of these because I'm gonna spam pinks in just a second. So I need to be ready for that. Alrighty, let's just get a bunch of them because I need to start getting my eco up. Look at that. He's having troubles and I'm not even flinching. Look at that. They're not even bothering me. And he's having a really rough time right now. Really rough time. All right, come on. Just come on. Boost him up. Boost him up. Boost him up. Boost him up. Okay. Does he not have... He can't hit camos? What? I mean... Is he just gonna end his... Ooh, this is gonna be... How did I lose? How did I lose
What's
that?
What's the difference between asterisk USB asterisk and asterisk USA asterisk? Asterisk one connects to all of your devices and accesses the data. The other is a hardware standard. Asterisk.
What? What? Thank you very much for the donation, Planet Gamers, but what? What? Alright, let's do... Alright, entry cost. I'm doing this again. I still want to know, like, what happened there. That was, like, really, really weird. But everyone's like, what? Alright. Because they were zebras. Yeah, I needed to get more. Everyone's just like, what? What? And I'm like, what? Okay. Hey, everyone. Thanks for coming out to the live stream. We're already at 1,000 viewers, and we're only 7 minutes into the live stream, guys. Come on. Give me something good. I said something good. Skip map. I don't have time for these shenanigans. Alrighty, I can do this. Normal monkey, banana farm. Oh, it's not that hard. I'm okay with this. Okay, let's go with this. And then random. And then everyone in stream, what? And I'm like, what? And he's like, what? Okay, it's all right. You know what? I'm not even gonna. Oh, well. Okay. Ready? Alright, ready up. We got this, guys. Come on. It's not that hard. Okay. And then, I don't know. There's not many good places. I think I can put two right down here. Or not. Okay. Let's put our three right there. Just like that. Okay. And now let's put a monkey farmer down. Right there. More bananas. Okay, let's put this guy right there. Sharp darts. Regular sharp darts. Triple darts. Alrighty, now we're doing alright, guys. We're doing alright. Red rush. Nah, I'm not gonna red rush him just yet, guys. I have plans. Evil plans. I should have upgraded this guy to a juggernaut. I'll put one right there for a juggernaut. Which will actually be extremely nice to have. Let's put this over as far as we can. There we go. More bananas. I'm not really sweating too much. So I'm doing fine. I mean, I don't want to rush the guy. Guys, remember, anything I send at him, I'm going to send back at myself. You have to remember that. Okay. We have to remember this, guys. So let's go with another normal monkey. Let's get another monkey farm. And I have to get just a bunch of them. Alrighty. More bananas. Now I'm doing okay. So look at this guy. One monkey and he's keeping up with all these shenanigans. Of course, he has only one as well. But, so he is. I have no idea where he's getting all these from. Okay, let's put some right there. Jeez,
what's the difference between USB and USA? One connects to all of your devices and accesses the data. The other is a hardware standard.
I get it now. That makes more sense. But still, what? I get the joke now. I get the joke now. It's a funny joke, but I was still like, what? All right. There we go. Now everything makes just a little bit more sense in my life, okay? But still. All right, let's go with this one. Look, he's having a little bit of troubles though, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty. Let's go with right there. I can't put one right there. This actually bothers me that I can't. Let's put one right there. Let's get a Juggernaut up in here. We'll put him to target last. Come on, just a little bit more money. Just a little bit. Juggernaut. There we go. That's going to be extremely nice to have. Look at that. Meow. Meow. Okay. Let's put this guy right there. Okay, let's see. Let's start sending pinks at each other. See, like, he's having troubles with pinks. Me? Pinks don't really affect me. Because they're just amazing. Go, go, pinks! Go, go, pinks! Okay. Let's go with... I'm trying to get my eco up, because pinks give you so much eco. Alrighty, let's get some more. More triple dart monkeys, guys. I need more of them. More triple dart monkeys. I don't know. I feel like... Okay. Sharp darts, razor sharp, triple darts, long range. Okay. And then, gotta get the eco up, guys. More eco. More eco. This is gonna be really interesting. This is gonna be really, really interesting. Okay. Because we can hit all types of balloons. I just wanna see what's gonna be stronger. Oh, we're currently playing the, I forget what's the mode you call it, but. More eco. I need more eco. Because you get double money for sending it. So,
I will give you $100 if you delete Windows 32 from your PCP.
How about let's not delete system window? This guy's hurting himself. Let's not delete system 32. I appreciate the generous offer for the donation, but I still don't think that's a fantastic idea at all, actually. So, all right, send some more pinks. All right, I need to stop messing around and I need to get some more triple dart monkeys in here. Sharp dart, raven sharp. Okay, let's go with. Let's put this guy right here. And then look at this. And then sharp darts. Let's get this. Alright, like that. It really stinks that he's in range of that, but let's have him target close. No, last, first. I mean, because if he targets last, he's going to shoot that way. But I guess it'll work. I think it'll work if we do that. Okay. What the heck? Do you guys see what's... What, that was weird. Okay. Let's upgrade these because they, you know, we're not upgraded all the way. More triple dart monkeys! We need more triple dart monkeys! More triple dart monkeys! More triple dart monkeys! I love triple dart monkeys. Okay. The more triple dart monkeys they have, the happier I am. Triple dart. That's actually pretty not bad. Not bad at all, guys. Okay. Look at this, guys. Guys, this is actually awesome. Triple dart monkeys. More triple dart monkeys. What do we want? More triple dart monkeys. When do we want them? Now! This is... Alrighty. Send one Moab. I mean, I don't even know how well we can deal with that. I'm not worried in the slightest bit. Like, that guy's having troubles. I'm not. Like, look at this, guys. I'm having no troubles in the slightest sense. Like, look at this guy. He's hurting. That guy's seriously hurting right now. But I'm just sitting back having a nice time. All right, let's put on. Doesn't even matter. There we go. We'll make this guy so he's the super dart monkey. just in case we need it, okay? So let's get some more eco. I gotta get my eco up, because my eco's still at only 1500, and I don't like that. Doesn't make me happy at all. Keep going, guys! Let's get that eco up. Oh, he's got a super monkey. So camos are gonna be his weakness. Camos are gonna be this guy's weakness. He has blue jutsus, but like, camo ceramics are gonna be really bad for him. Okay. Like, look at this. I'm not having that big of a problem right now. Like, I'm not having that problem at all. All right, I have 2400 eco right now. So let's go with, I could just go get some banana factories. That could be very, very good for me. Or I could get more eco! Okay. We need more triple dart monkeys. They're not expensive at all. So that's why I think I just got to get a bunch of them. And just in case he tries to nasty, because if he tries to nasty me, I am not ready in the slightest bit, guys. I'm really not. So that's why I'm trying to save up money. So I can get my, in case something happens, you know? A bunch of these nice affordable towers should be really good. All right, keep going. Keep going. I want to see what happens. Because if he sends something at me, because it sends them at both of us. So he tries to rush us. I just got to go for a defense. And if he rushes me, just hope it affects him and not me. I need to get more juggernauts. Let's sell. Ah, but I really, really like that one tower. I need to go for banks. You're right. I need to get banks. Come on, banana bank. All right, let's get some banks in here, because getting the banks are gonna be really, really nice to have. Let's go with more. Let's put this guy here. Let's make this make him target last, because then he'll shoot down like that way. We'll have to see. Let's see. Come on. It's not the best placement, but I'm not. It'll work. Come on, come on, come on, come on. This is gonna be rough, guys. We'll see who wins this. We'll see who wins this. I don't think factories are not better. Factories are not better. I just stand back behind.
The Toasty Army will rise. Toodles. Hashtag Toasty Army. Love your favorite mod.
I love you too, Paige. You're a beautiful individual. Nasty. Alright, keep going, guys. We need to get it! Okay, banks are better late game. I agree. Okay. I'm not gonna run out of space. What are you guys talking about? Okay. So what happens if I send, like, can he deal with these out of curiosity? Not really. Like, look at that. Honestly, I'm dealing with them fairly well. Like, I'm dealing with them alrighty. Like, not, now it's not like amazing, obviously. I wasn't expecting that to be amazing, but they're doing alright. Collect balance, collect balance, collect balance. Let's get more of these bad boys. Okay, let's get one of these. Alrighty, let's make this a super monkey fan club. Triple dart monkeys. Let's just, you know, that's so cool, guys. It really is. Okay. Alright, we just gotta get more super monkey, more normal monkeys, guys. I just wanna see how well normal monkeys do. Okay. I mean, I'm holding my own. I'm holding more juggernaut, somebody says. Okay. Let's put that there. Let's put a juggernaut right there. And he'll go down. Yeah, he'll do that, see? Yeah, that'll work. And can we put one right? I think we should be able to put one right there. Like that. Like that. See that? Now that's gonna be cool. Okay, but yeah, I agree. We need more juggernauts. Juggernauts are really nice to have. So let's put one juggernaut here. And we'll put him on the juggernaut. Let's put a juggernaut right here. And put him on last. I mean, I'm not, like, really able to hold up against them that well, but what I think I need to do, I definitely need more juggernauts. More juggernauts! Okay. What his biggest problem, oh, he has a lot of ninjas though. This is not gonna be easy to beat this guy. This is going to be rough. This is gonna be really rough. Okay. Really rough indeed, actually, guys. He has a stronger late game presence. This is gonna be rough, guys. Okay, let's go with Super Monkey Fan Club. Do I have? No, I don't have. Okay, I should have gotten. Okay, Super Monkey Fan Club. Let's collect our earnings of a lots of money, guys. And we're gonna start putting more monkeys down.
How can we find the clan? Because I cannot find it when I keep typing it in.
Hey, Batsilly, so the reason you can't find the clan is also, by the way, thank you very much for the donation, is it's currently full. After this, I'll kick a couple of people that are, I guess, not in the clan, or I guess not active enough in the clan, so some other beautiful people like you can join in the fun. Okay. Dude, this is actually really fun. I'm really ooh. Alrighty. It's making the same people into super monkeys, and that bothers me. It's making the same people super monkeys, and I'm like, I don't want that. I don't want the same people. So I can't make them all super monkeys, apparently. Which I guess kind of bothers me, but... Okay. Guys, I'm 99% sure I lost big time, guys. Like, 99% sure.
Collect your banks, dude.
Okay, I'll plan it. Okay, I'll collect my banks right now just for you. 4,000, 4,000, 4,000, 4,000. There you go. I collected my banks just for you, dude. Honestly, nah, I want to put down other things, but I shouldn't. This is a strict challenge of using just these things. Alright, guys, I have to sell the banks now. I have 5,000 eco, so I'll be fine on my own for now. Okay, let's put Juggernauts here. And they're gonna target last. Honestly, this is working out kind of okay. Okay, not really. I'm in big trouble, guys. I'm in big trouble. I can deal with them. Just like, this is still rough, guys. This is still pretty rough for me. Using just normal monkeys. We need more of these. Just more. We just need more. That's what we need, obviously, guys. More, 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 more. Okay. Come on. Come on. Okay. I'll use one boost. Guys, it's not looking too well for me. It's not looking too swell for me at all. Okay, so we should go... Oh, no, guys. Super monkeys. I'm in round 40. I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good on round 40. No idea what the best way to rush this guy with is, though. No idea what my best situation here is. What happens if I just sent, like, a bunch of these? Nope. Camo region ceramics don't get by him at all. And then anything I send to him is going to send at me as well. Well, boys! YOLO! Okay. Well, boys, 90% sure I lost. But we're just gonna go with it. We're gonna go with it. The chat is called Darth Vader's, guys. I'll kick some people as soon as guys. I lost so hard. He has this. No. There's no way. Oh, I thought I was gonna win. That would have been so funny. I would have cried if that worked. Camera region ceramics. I have no idea what's happening right now. I'm just spamming myself. Nah, I lost. I don't even feel bad that I lost. I should have lost that. So, I mean, so against Blunjitsu, Sun Gods, and everything, they're not gonna win. But early game, I think if I rushed him, I would have won. I think I would have. I played the late game on early game tower, so it's not the best. But I'm not even mad. GG on that, ladies and gentlemen. It is what it is. But let's head over. Let's go back. Let's go to clans. I'll remove some people so you beautiful individuals can join in the Ben. What is this button? I don't know. I don't want to leave my clan. So I'm gonna kick some inactive members or people that haven't really done much in the game so far. So like, this person. Wait, no, I think that person just joined. I'm not gonna kick that person. I think they just joined. Wait, that's Nick. I think that's Nick. Nick can't. I can't kick Nick. He's in charge of this thing, whole thing. I'll kick just a couple of these people. It's so hard to kick people from this lobby. But yeah, feel free to try to join in because I'll. There's gonna be a couple of open spots. Look at me, guys. I have 58 coins. Just slowly removing a couple of members just so you guys can join in. I try to, like, remove members on the daily so other people can get a chance to join in. So, there we go. What? Alright, let's go with... I don't know what player is, so we'll remove player. So, hey, guys, try to join in. You guys should all be able to join in. You'll be all beautiful individuals. Paige, I don't need your shenanigans. I don't need your sass, Paige. All right, guys. There you go, guys. Remember, Darth Vader's tried to join in. Let's do battle arenas. I want to do random towers now. I want to do one random tower. Random tower bonanza. Because this is always fun. These are always fun. Darth Vader's. Dun, dun, da, dun, dun, da, dun. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, ba-dum. Bum. I'm pretty sure I am the real Tootie. I could be mistaken, though, so... Let's go, guys! Paige, fight me! You won't 1v1 me. Rust, quick scopes only, Paige. That's what it is. 1v1 me. Dark Raiders! Bum, bum, ba-dum! Alright, guys, I have to play this song again, because I really like this song. This song's just so good! Yes, retry. Find me a match. He immediately finds me a match. Oh, heck yeah, I'm down. These are probably the worst towers I've ever had, but I'm so down for this. Let's go, boys. Okay. Come at me, bro. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm 2D, guys. Like, I'm pretty sure this is the real me. I could be mistaken, but... I love Marshmallow. Marshmallow's awesome. Marshmallow's so good. Oh, and then... Oh, bye, dude. Okay. When is Drum streaming? We're going to be streaming at around 4 o'clock. Eastern Standard Time, the normal stream times, and just get ready because it's gonna be one crazy day, guys. We have a lot of fun streams planned ahead for us. Oh, you wanna go, dude? I'm gonna put mine right there. Yeah, look at that, dude. Okay, I'm gonna go for two of them. That's just how crazy I am, actually, guys. I actually think I can get one more in. I'm not going for it. I'm going for it! Okay. Alright, let's go with that. Twin guns, barbed darts. Dude, crazy! I'm actually very sad because I can't pick that one, so I have to put one right there. And I'm very, very sad about this, guys! Alrighty, I'm very affected. Let's put this, extra range, frag rocks, cluster bombs. Okay, let's put that there. Let's start leveling this guy up. Let's go right here. Go right there. Advanced intel, submergent support. We gotta get the subs, guys. We gotta get the subs. Subs are gonna be super awesome. We gotta get airburst darts as well, because airburst darts are amazing. We're in the range. Why isn't... Oh, advanced intel. I was like, why can't he hit him? Yeah, I know. I put that in the wrong spot. It makes me very, very sad, guys. It makes me very, very, very sad. Can I put more of these down? Can I put one right up there? I bet I can. More bananas. Okay. I gotta get the sub. Submerged. Just 1,000 more dollars! Up there we go. Reactor! Reactor's so good, guys. The monkey village only. The thing with putting... Can I put two subs down there? No, I can't, can I? What about right here? Come on. I don't think it's possible. I wish it was possible, guys. If it was, I would have been like, yeah, let's go. Okay, reactor. There we go. Let's put the reactors down, and then we should... Now we have two reactors. Look at this guy. He's trying to copy what I'm doing. He thinks he's cool, doesn't he? Cool, guess what? You're not. All right, let's go with Banana Plantation. Okay, I don't know if it sends, if it gives me so much money. He's already got one sub, which is going to be really... Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't fit another one there. No, I can't. Feels bad, guys. All right, let's go with Banana Plantation. Banana Plantation. I gotta just get money up there. Hey, Smooth Gravy 14, thanks for coming out to the stream. You are a beautiful individual. Is he having troubles or did he send something at me? I hit it on accident because I'm bad at the game. Okay. I'm glad that we just settled that. All right, we'll deal with that. More money. We need more money. Give me the banks.
Can we do some YouTube videos together?
Hey, Jacob. I mean, no promises, but I actually want to start doing things where I record with other people as well. Maybe do like a fan video as well. I'm not exactly sure what the plan is with that, but yeah, there's always a possibility for it. All right, let's go with, I need to get a, there we go. Now we got the bank. Now we don't have to actually click on that, which makes it so much better. All right, let's go with Long Life Bananas. I don't know if I want to do that. No, wait. Why did I just say that? Okay. Let's go with... I actually am tempted to sell this. Nah, I don't know. I think two subs are good. Like, this is... We'll have to see how it goes, though. Can I collect this? I need to get more banks. Valuable monkey bank. There we go. Now we have two of these. I'm going to need a bunch of explosives, though. I think what I want to do... I don't know if I want to get ballistic missiles, though. I'm not sure. I haven't decided yet. No, I want to get all submarines. That's what I want to do. I've decided to get all submarines, ladies and gentlemen. Call me crazy. It's what I want to do. Okay, long range, valuable, monkey bank. Collect. Okay, parent. There we go. Now we're doing good, guys. Now we're doing good. Okay, we can... Alright, whoops, sorry. I was just really enjoying the song. Okay, let's go with... Alright, let's do some old classic songs, ladies and gentlemen, old classics. Alrighty, guys, I'm doing something a little crazy, guys, a little crazy here. We're gonna sell that guy. And put this guy in the water! Okay. And then we're gonna go with this guy. And then we should be good. Now we have these, and now we're gonna need... Set extra range, drag boom, balloon impact. Okay. Okay, now... Oh no, lead balloons! However will I hit these? Okay, look at that. Now we're getting somewhere, guys. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, collect balance. Alrighty, let's go with... These things can be, like, really stacked on top of each other. Bigger bombs, a Moab launcher, boom, boom, boom. Okay. Come on. There we go, we'll put more here. We'll have more, let's put more, honestly, along the sides is what I'm thinking, guys. Let's go with... Like, we'll have these, and then we'll have... A mixture. I like having a nice solid mixture of the two towers. Because these are also really, really nice to have as well. Because it kind of pops like all of them together. I can barely see anything. But that's fine, guys. Doesn't matter to me too much. I'm just trying to get as many down as I can. Like, they need to be stacked every which way. So once the thing starts coming... Because I am in a much better financial situation than the other guy. I really am. Because he's going those things, which they're okay, but these give you so much more money late game. So much more. It's, you can't even compare the two. There's no point in comparing the two because of how much of a money difference there is. This is actually awesome, guys. This is actually super awesome. All right, can I put this down right there? All right, there we go. We're doing all right, guys. Grow some eyes! It's not that hard, guys. Okay, let's go with extra range, cluster bomb, boom. Okay. Moab. I wonder how strong these are gonna be, actually, though. They can't really get anywhere, but okay. In case we try to send something at them, Like, these things, what does it do? Let me... I gotta see what they do just in case. Okay. Ability. Deadly seeks the nearest Moab and destroys it. So, it's only for Moabs, which is not the best against OMGs. So, I can't really do much against that. If he tries to rush me with OMGs, we're good. We're golden. But if not, we're in trouble. Okay, let's grab some of these. We need a... Can I put one, like... Yeah, I can. And I'll do one right there. So, look how much more money I have than this guy. It's crazy. Actually crazy, guys. And I still have more money. It's just overflowing at the moment. Okay. Gear bombs. Okay. And the thing is, once I sell my banks, I still have my 6,000 eco per every 6 seconds that I'm going to be getting. So, where the Dark Mank is, if you go to the beginning of the stream, that's where I did it. I did it at the very beginning of the stream, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. So let's go bigger bombs, Moab launchers. Okay. Guys, this is actually awesome. I feel like the best possible outcome for me now is to rush him now before he tries to rush me. But I wanna see if I can withstand something. I wanna do that. Okay. Let's go with this, put that there. I really need more. He's having kind of a rough time. Not really gonna sugarcoat it too much. Okay. Collect balance and sell. Alrighty, bigger bombs, missile launcher, Moab. Boom, 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 boom! Okay. Boom, 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 boom! This is awesome! I love this so much. This looks awesome. I love when you have just one tower. And they're just everywhere. Put that up there for more. Well, this is fun. Dab, there you go. I'll dab just for you, okay? What country? I live in the United States, and I live in the state of Florida. And that's if you're curious about that, too. Let's go with, honestly, I have plenty of money. See, now I can sell these, and it doesn't affect me whatsoever. Sorry, monkeys, you gotta go. Okay. I keep going the wrong way on those. I need to go to the right. Okay, so this is gonna be interesting, guys. It really is. I'm curious to see how well this does. I'm very curious to see how this does, in fact. Okay, bigger bombs. Instead of having all those, oh, he's got two in the back. I don't know what was the better decision. Okay, Moabs. Come on. There we go. Look at that. And I know for a fact one can sit back here. Come on, I know you can fit. I knew it! I knew we could. I knew we had it in him all along, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty, let's go, keep going! We can fit so much more! Okay. Can I put one? No, I can't. Sadly. Alrighty, type in chat. Alright, let's go. Honestly, I should just rush him with ZOMGs and just end it, shouldn't I? That's the one thing I really don't like about this game mode, or game modes similar to this, is at this point, I could just rush him with ZOMGs, and there's nothing he can do. He'll just lose. It really is. Like, watch. Here, like, watch this. And then we'll just push the rush button, and now it's game over. Now it's game over. I'm gonna do the, oops. Like, how do you beat that? You don't beat that. Like, or maybe he does beat that. Well, we're gonna find out. He's doing a good job. He's doing an alright job. Oh. We're making the whole thing lag. And I'm just like, lo 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 lo. No, guys, I'm pretty sure he lost. I'm pretty sure he lost, guys. Oh man, we're lagging up everything. We're still lagging up the whole game, guys. He's doing an alright job. I'm actually losing all my eco right now. Guys, this is awesome, actually. This is awesome. The whole screen's like wigging out on us, guys. Guys, I'm pretty sure he lost. I'm actually very surprised he's been able to deal with this. There's no way he can finish this, though. There's no way. It's lagging. It's lagging so much. I'm out of eco now. I gotta start sending pinks. I gotta get my eco up, guys. This lag! Oh my! We made it lag so badly! Guys, this is insane, guys. And also amazing. He's done for. Oh my goodness, guys. This is awesome. I mean, he's holding out, kind of. Okay, I'm gonna spam my rockets, all of them, just to make it lag more. This is awesome, guys. I mean, he's doing stuff. Nah, that's game. Bye, dude. I mean, he might actually be able to pull. No, he lost. He tried. That was extremely laggy, guys. That was, my goodness, that was laggy. Also, I'm gonna turn my music off because it's bothering me, and I have to talk like extra loud. All right, guys, that guy lost. That guy lost big time. Anyways, guys, what should we do for the next thing? Mega boost. What's this? Super awesome upgrades. Tower boost. Upgrade all towers in the next tier on one path. I don't know what that does. Oh, balloon boost upgrades all balloons by one. I mean, we could do that. I really want to go in this. Imagine how crazy this would be, guys. Just snipers would be actually insane. Like, that would actually be insane if we could do that, guys. Tacos only, sing cheerleader. I'm trying to see. That 2D, you're loud anyways. Thanks, I appreciate that. Undertale track. Wait. Well, I know Undertale's. I mean in balloons, guys. Ninja snipers. The tack shooters only. Oh, guys, let's do it. No, let's just do random towers. And whatever, I'll just do the first tower it gives me. I'll use just that tower and see if I can win with that. Just the first tower it gives me. And I'm gonna win with just that tower. Alrighty, here we go, guys. Watch this. So we're gonna go. Immediately into this. Come on. Wired funds. Let's go, guys. Wired funds. There we go. Wired funds. This is gonna be so nasty, guys. Wired funds. Okay. I'm going straight for wired funds on all of them. Just for the money that it's gonna give me. Wired funds. I'll go with the balloon adjustment in just a second, guys. Wired funds. Okay, now we can get the other ones. Now that I'm gonna start getting just a little bit more money. Okay. Look at that! Look at that! What is he supposed to do there? They're like all invis. Okay. That's so much money, guys. Wired funds. I need to get this thing so I can hit camos. I gotta do that so I can hit camos. Wired funds. Okay. And now what we need to do is we need to get one of these. Winky four, and then I gotta get the radar scanner. Because with this, now they can hit the camo balloons and it won't be a problem anymore. So I gotta get the village. Village. Come on. Radar scanner. Now they can hit camos. See? Now we're hitting the camos. So now we're fine on that, like, end of the spectrum. Okay. Balloon adjustment, balloon adjustment. Look at that! Look at all that! Look at that shit! What is that? What is this? What are all these shenanigans? That's just bad. It's just, why is that a tower? Why is that actually a tower? I don't understand. Like, that shouldn't be a tower, guys. It really shouldn't. I don't understand. Yes! We got cobras again, guys. I am so down for this. I am so down for this, guys. Alrighty. There we go. Wired funds. Cool, that guy's going straight in. Oh, he's going straight for the camos. Alright, I gotta get the... There we go. Alright, so that guy can hit the normal ones. And we just gotta get the guys for money. We gotta go straight for the money. Because the money is extremely important. Okay. Come on. Wired funds. Because getting the money is gonna be extremely important, in my opinion. Okay, come on. Wired funds. Wired funds. I can hit camo, so it's not really that big of a deal for me. See, that guy's going to be having troubles with money. He's going to be having troubles with money. It's just going to be a huge problem for him soon. But me, I'm not having any problems with money whatsoever. Like, look at that. Look at all that money. Look at all this money. Okay. And then I just gotta get more triple dart monkeys. Razor sharp. Triple darts. I mean, oh, whoops. Okay, I'll upgrade them all in just a second, guys. Okay, because he's not gonna be able to do it. Taking his life is just expensive, guys. It really is. There's no point in it. Now we're getting somewhere, guys. Now the balloon adjustment comes in. Okay, now this is where it starts getting hectic for the other guy. Because he only has one dart monkey, so he can't really deal much with it. See, he can't deal with that right now. So it's just going to be extremely problematic for him. Okay, balloon adjustment. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Okay, and then that one's adjustment. So see, this is putting him in a very awkward situation. A very awkward situation, because he just doesn't have the money. A region rainbow. Think, guys, like, why is that a thing? I don't know. Is it fair? Of course it's not fair. But I think it's hilarious, because he can't deal with it. I mean, he's stealing my life, sure, but I'm getting redonkulous money in the meantime. Okay, like, look at this! What is that? That's bogus. It's complete bogus. And look how much money I'm getting. Look. It doesn't matter. He lost. The Cobra is so broken. That's so awesome. He could not deal with it. No matter how hard he tried, he still, like, I don't understand. All right, I'll do one more of these. Let's just see what happens. I really, really hope that, okay. Not today, 2D! If I get the Cobra again, I'm so done. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. I'm down. I'm down to try this out. This is gonna be really cool. Okay. So, immediately put that down. Alrighty, let's put down a monkey farmer like right there. Put that right there. Okay, let's do that. And then let's more bananas, more bananas. All right, see now we're talking, guys. Now we can get like snap freeze. Okay. Come on. I need to get the spike ones. Getting the spike ones is gonna be really good. Come on, give me the spike ones. Oh, he's got a sniper up there. He's got a sniper up there. I was very confused about what was happening. Okay, so now we gotta get a sniper. Okay. So we can't, he can't pop frozen balloons, which is kind of annoying, but okay, can I put that like right there? More bananas. And we gotta get pop 7 layers of balloons. Whew! That guy's crazy. But yeah, we can do that. Pop 7 layers of balloons. We just gotta, I'm honestly, getting your farm in the very beginning is the most important, if you ask me, guys. Getting the farm up extremely fast early game is what wins the game. Like getting all these farms, extremely beneficial. Come on. Oh, I know you can fit. I know you can fit. Come on. Don't do this to me. Don't. He's gonna do that to me, isn't he? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. So let's go with one of these. Let's go with enhance freeze, snap freeze. That's really expensive, actually. So let's just get two of those. So that's gonna start really making that a lot better. A lot better. And now let's get some banana plantations. Oh, this guy's gonna be nasty, isn't he? Okay, snap freeze it is. Come on, give me snap freeze. Come on. Come on, snap freeze. Okay. You're not sorry. Okay, there we go. Alrighty. He said sorry, but we both know he wasn't sorry. I'm not taking any of his shenanigans. Come on, more money. I need more money. Just give me bananas. Boom. Once all these actually like pop out. Look at this. Ready? Come on, anytime now. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Oh, come on. Stop being so rude. Okay. This guy wants to play rough. I see how it is. I see how it is. Okay. Semi-automatic rifle. So we're gonna get a semi-automatic rifle, and then we're gonna get 0.50. We're gonna make him target strong. We're gonna get a couple of these bad boys. Full metal jacket, faster firing. Erase 18 layers of balloon per shot. That is crazy, actually. He can see camo. He's got a sniper. You forget that he has a sniper, guys. He's got a couple of snipers up there. So I gotta get a couple of these. Stop the rushes. Look at that. Now we're get look at this, guys. Now we're doing something, okay? Now we're getting somewhere, okay? I know I probably didn't need the boost, guys, but I was really, really worried. Faster firing, semi-automatic rifle. There we go. Look at that. Now we're getting somewhere, guys. What do pinks give me? Do pinks give me 7? Okay. Let's get that. Oh, is he having some problems? Does he not like it when I spam him with pinks? Oh, look at that. Oh, look at this guy. He's fine, honestly. He can deal with it. He can deal with it. Look at that guy. He's doing just fine. He's just doing fine and dandy. Okay, there we go. Regen reds, camo pinks. What happens if I did send camo pinks? Can camo pinks get through? Yeah, they can. Okay. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. What? None are getting through? What? Oh, there we go. There we go. Jeez. Okay, man. This is getting rough. This is getting really rough. Okay. Regen. Jeez. Okay. Okay. Let me think. What do I gotta do? Send a couple of these. Can I? Oh, those are gonna get through. A couple of them. No, don't, no, 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 let's not end it right there. Let's not. Okay, let's get a couple more of these bad boys. Faster firing. Oh, oh, no way. This is actually gonna, oh, we're so got this. We so got this. Come on.
Not today,
no, Blade. I don't have time for your shenanigans. No, Blade. No, Blade. Oh, Blade. Where is my Discord? Blade, can you hear me?
Yes.
Blade, you're nasty. You made me lose, Blade. I call.
Yes.
That you made me, Blade. Oh, nasty.
Yes.
I was trying. Oh, you're the worst, Blade. I don't have time. You know what, Blade?
Mission complete.
Oh, Blade, you're so nasty, Blade. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that's where we're going to end today's stream. Thank you so much for coming out and joining me for this crazy, fun, fresh little adventure of ours. Stay tuned because I'm going to be doing another stream on my channel today. Don't know when, don't know what, but it's going to happen. So stick around. I'll see you guys later. Bye, everyone.